GP-6 GP-6 instruction. Shelf 1. Shelf 2. Shelf 3. Shelf 4. Positioning shelf. Positioning shelf adjustment. Example: 10mm end mill. Adjust the scale to 10. Insert 10mm collet to holder with 45 degree. Close the clamping nut. Insert the end mill. Tighten the end mill but remain space for adjustment. Two flute end mill grinding preparation. Push up the positioning pin on shelf 1. Insert two flute bushing to shelf 3. Shelf 3 angle must be on 3 degree. Two flute end mill positioning. Long flute of the end mill must be parallel with the slot of clamping nut. Insert the holder to positioning shelf with slot 1 facing the pin. Turn clockwise. Push the end mill to the bottom and turn clockwise until stops. Turn counterclockwise to take out the holder. Two flute end mill sharpening. Turn on the motor. Insert the holder set to shelf 1 with slot 1 facing the pins. Turn clockwise back and forth until noise stops. Take out the holder set, turn 180 degrees to the other side and grind with the same way. Insert the holder set to shelf 4 with a slot 1 aligning the pins. Grind until noise stops. Turn to the other side and grind with the same way. Insert the holder set to shelf 3 with a slot 1 aligning the pins. Grind until noise stops. Take out the bushing and turn 180 degrees to the other side and grind with the same way. Pre-flute end mill grinding preparation. Push up the positioning pin on shelf 1. Insert pre-flute bushing to shelf 2. Insert pre-flute bushing to shelf 3. Shelf 3 angle must be on 3 degree. Pre-flute end mill positioning. Long flute of the end mill must be parallel with the slot of clamping nut. Insert the holder to positioning shelf with slot 1 facing the pin. Turn clockwise. Push the end mill to the bottom and turn clockwise until stops. Turn counterclockwise to take out the holder. Pre-flute end mill sharpening. Turn on the motor. Insert the holder set to shelf 1 with slot 1 facing the pins. Turn clockwise back and forth until noise stops. Take out the holder set, turn to slot 2 and grind with the same way. Take out the holder set, turn to slot 3 and grind with the same way. Insert holder set to shelf 2 with the slot 1 aligning the pins. Grind until noise stops. Turn to slot 2 and grind with the same way. Take out the bushing and turn 180 degrees to the other side. Insert the holder set to shelf 2, aligning slot 3 with the number 3 of the bushing and grind with the same way. Insert the holder set to shelf 3 with the slot 1 aligning the pins. Grind until noise stops. Take out the bushing, turn 180 degrees to the other side. Insert the holder set to shelf 3 with the slot 2 aligning the pins. Grind until noise stops. Turn to slot 3 and grind with the same way. 4 flute end mill grinding preparation. Push down the pin on shelf 1. Insert 4 flute bushing to shelf 2. Insert 4 flute bushing to shelf 3. Adjust the angle of shelf 3 to 7 degree or 12 degree according to end mill diameter. 4 flute end mill positioning. Long flute of the end mill must be parallel with the slot of the clamping nut. Insert the holder to positioning shelf with slot 1 facing the pin. Turn clockwise. Push the end mill to the bottom and turn clockwise until stops. Turn counterclockwise to take out the holder. 4 flute end mill sharpening. Turn on the motor. Insert the holder set to shelf 1 with slot 1 facing the pins. Grind until noise stops. Take out the holder set, turn to slot 2 and grind until noise stops. Take out the holder set, turn to slot 3 and grind until noise stops. Take out the holder set, turn to slot 4 and grind with the same way. Insert the holder set to shelf 2 with the slot 1 aligning the pins. Grind until noise stops. Turn to slot 3 and grind with the same way. Take out the bushing and turn 180 degrees to the other side. Insert the holder set to shelf 2, aligning slot 2 with the number 2 of the bushing and grind until noise stops. Turn to slot 4 and grind with the same way. Insert the holder set to shelf 3 with the slot 1 aligning the pins. Grind until noise stops. Take out the bushing, turn 180 degrees to the other side. Insert the holder set to shelf 3 with slot 2 aligning the pins. Turn to slot 3 and grind with the same way. Turn to slot 4 and grind with the same way. Change of the grinding wheel.